happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Come on. Let's go. Up.
Captain America! This is just like one of your films. You and your pathetic sidekick are just in time to witness the true strength of Hydra!
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Wait, is that radio of yours broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The Red Skull can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Let's give your new designs a field test, Doctor. I'd like to see how the shielded stooge fares against them. Of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses. You have such power, Captain, yet you prance around in a silly costume like a circus clown. I have seen the future, Captain. Sky's no prancing.
Next time you won't be so lucky.
Here's our latest intel. Hope it helps.
Take us off.
Didn't we cover this in basic training?
Need a little more work, Sola.
I am sorry, Herr Schmidt. The next one will be better.
Here we go again.
Fight to the last man. Do not let them make a mockery of the Hydra name.
Pick on someone your own size. Lights out, pal!
the next ones fare better, Doctor. My patience is wearing thin. Yes, Herr Schmidt, I will not fail you again. You are deluded, Captain. You pretend to be a simple soldier, but in reality you are just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly, without fear. Those cannons were state-of-the-art, Doctor.
I can assure you they are, Herr Schmidt. My calculations never fail. This shouldn't be happening.
Hydra, Captain. We are everywhere. In everything. You will see!
I see you made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
You'll need more than that to stop these Brooklyn boys. After you, Cap.
Thank you.
I think they should be leaving now.
I'd love to stay and have a pleasant chat, Captain. But I have plans that cannot be put on hold. Even for you.
Don't worry, we'll figure this out. Eventually.
They are still following us! We must leave!
It is of no concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this!
Steve? Captain Rogers! Oh, blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Come on, Cap! We got him on the ropes! Something tells me Red Skull is gonna regret making that move.
Your persistence would be admirable, Captain, if it wasn't bound to your stupidity. We are the future, and yet you serve lower beings.
Ah! shrug it off.
Don't get him, Steve. I can handle these guys.
Thank you.